Hey y'all, Shantae Brown Sugar Talk of the Black Unicorns. Is this Black Unicorns or is this something else? Is this something else? So today I got a feta. My sandwich was gone. I got egg white and feta wrap. It's good. It needs sriracha and it needs sugar, but I'm too lazy to ask. Okay, anyway, that's it. There's no Instagram live today. Anyway, it's Shantae Brown Sugar Talk with the Black Unicorns. I'm at Starbucks, no studio today. Let's do war. Let's work like I'm at war. So, let's talk about no drama today because it's a holiday. Fuck these people. It's my day to be Native American. Okay, what parts of you or your stories within you are asking to be seen and known during this season? I'm not trying to be seen, but I'm trying to be seen. Y'all understand what I'm saying? Like, I'm trying to be seen by the right people. Where do I fully trust myself in this season of life? Where am I doubting myself? I fully trust myself. I doubt that other things will help me turn around. The sister told me this morning, she like, Shantae, you have to trust people. I do trust people, and then they try to steal from me, sister. I don't know what they're telling you, but they're lying. What narratives that I tell myself am I ready to rewrite this season? That's it. I mean, stop lying. Okay, today is all about me, when I'm most proud of myself, when I accomplish what I want to accomplish for today. What is my ultimate goal in life? To be happy. What makes me stressed? Can I change this? I hate this organization. What makes me happy? Organization. What motivates me? Life. Oh my God, Deion Sanders is so fucking cute. Yeah, I think I am in love with Deion Sanders. I could possibly be in love with him. It's like, I get this little feeling or whatever in my chest. Like, he is like, it. I'm serious. I might be in love with him for real. I guess because it's like, they just taught me so much about him. You know what I'm saying? I wasn't trying to go against my godmother or anything like that, but they taught me all this stuff about him. So it's like, oh my God, he is such a wonderful person. Y'all understand? He is a great person. So he did this video about like motivation. He was like, motivate me? Oh, maybe it could be this. I get up in the morning, I'm motivated. It's like, man, that's how I am too. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, when this person is like, somebody that I wasn't trying to know, but then it's like I know him. You know what I'm saying? I wasn't trying to know him. But then it's like when I see those little tidbits in his life, and I'm just like, you are so fucking cute. Like, you are handsome. And it wasn't him that was at, what was that place? Drive Time. It was somebody else. Like, because he had a fro and he was younger than him. And he didn't have the urge. You see what I'm saying? So it wasn't Deion Sanders. It was somebody else. Like, who was the guy Drive Time I handed this stuff to? And that's the guy that asked me out. So it wasn't actually Deion Sanders himself. But yeah, I think I might have a little feeling for him. I mean, I could. You know what I'm saying? It's possible just because of what people thought it was supposed to be. But yeah, I think he's a pretty handsome and cool guy. I just like that. Like, how I'm gonna stay motivated? You know what I'm saying? He's like, I stay motivated. But it's like, y'all, I actually think about, man, oh my God, it's a horrible part. If I was like to help him in any kind of way and I had to coach the team, they'll be mad, please. They gonna win. You understand what I'm saying? It's like, I be thinking, maybe he need me. You know what I'm saying? Maybe the team need me because they gotta win. You understand what I'm saying? They gotta get a championship or 10. You know what I'm saying? I be thinking between 1 and 10. 1 and 10. Like, let's say 5 and 10 championships or something like that. But yeah. what are five things I like to accomplish? Anything that'll make me happy. What are three bits of advice that have helped me? None of it has. Like, the people that give me advice, it'd be like stupid stuff. Like, this one lady was like, don't listen to other people. You see what I'm saying? It's like, yeah, I'm gonna listen to other people. You see what I'm saying? Like, it'd be stupid shit. Just like, none of it helps, for real. Because sometimes people think they speaking into your life. That's why I don't ever try to give advice. You know what I'm saying? I'm just like, focus on God or something like that. I don't give people direct advice because I really don't know your situation. You see what I'm saying? Unless I've been there with you. Even if I was there with you, I don't know what you need from the situation. You understand what I'm saying? So it's like, sometimes it's just better to be like, just do what you gotta do for the experience. You see what I'm saying? Because if you doing it out of somebody else's advice, usually that shit is wrong for real. For real, it's wrong. Or sometimes they lie to you, or it's not the same way it was. Even me, it might not be the same way it was, or whatever. You know what I'm saying? Unless I just did it 5 minutes ago, it's like, really, the advice is null and void. Describe the person you would like to be in 10 years. I told y'all, like, a trillionaire. What are the happiest moments of my life? With my son and my dog. What are some things I could do to make me more relaxed? Drink more coffee. Drink more coffee, bitches. Drink more coffee. Root for Deion Sanders' team. Y'all, I'm hard on people, too. I can't, like, they'll be mad, y'all. I'm talking about they'll be mad. Because I'll be like, nah. Don't tell. That nigga foot be broke. Y'all see what I'm saying? His foot will be broke. I'll be like, nah, get up there. But I'm finna tell you, won't sit. You listen. Get out there and do it. You gonna be able to do it. I be hard on them for real. Like, who you talking to? What you just say? You told me we can't win? What you talking about? Like, y'all be mad. I be mad. And y'all be, the parents will be mad. The coach will be, Deion, get off the field. Like, what you hit them for? What you hit them for? They be mad. This is football. Y'all got enough. You know, like, just watch from home. Y'all, I be out. Like, I'm talking about the first two games. So let me have love for him. And be, oh, what you hit him for? What you hit him for? You know, I'm trying to hurt people. I want Miss parents trying to sit down and talk. Listen. They'll be the hyper parent. They be like, sit down. Let me tell you something. He can run too far. I be out there fighting referees, waiting for them in the parking lot. Yeah, you think you get home? Yeah, I'm not joking. I'm like crazy. Like, you be like, beat their ass. But y'all get out there, beat their ass. Man, I am so. Them kids be like, Miss Shula, you gotta calm down. I be like, nah, we finna win this motherfucker. They think I'm playing. I'm trying to fight everybody on the other team. They mama, they daddy, they grandmama. I be out there giving them rotten snacks. Yeah, I am not the one. I am not. You need me to root for you, Deion? I'll be there. Okay, now let's talk about, what else we gonna talk about today? Life vision. So, like, if you're trying to create life vision, let's look at it. It's still like through the Iggy guy, okay? So, financial, how much do you make annually? What does your home look like? Where are you living? And that's something people really don't ever think about. Your house is an investment. If you can find ways to, like, get around having to pay to fix everything up, it'll be possible. If that's possible, then make sure you take care of your investment, your career. Where are you working? Do you like where you work? What kind of work are you doing? You want to look at that recreation. What do you do in your free time? What hobbies are you working on? You might want to flip them. You know what I'm saying? Make some money off your hobby and then make something else your career. Wellness. How are you nourishing the mind, body, and soul? What foods are you eating? How do you stay fit? Make sure you're not, like, basing your nutrition on power all the time. Like, it's like, I hate that people be like, well, I'm so fit. I lost so much weight. They don't eat anything. It's like, eat whole food. You understand? Take care of yourself. Relationships. What are relationships like? How often do you see friends? Make sure you have good relationships. Even if not, if you're in a bad situation where you're in a neighborhood or a city where they don't like gay people or black people, you know, you don't have a thick woman around, just go to the internet and create relationships that way too. Make sure you try to send messages and talk to people. Whatever. Don't be a weirdo, but be a friend. personal life, what kind of goals are you working towards? What are your boundaries, habits, and values? So that's it. If it's like, because sometimes people be like, oh my God, I got to write a letter to get a man. And it's like, no, just work on yourself. And you will find a man to come to you, or you will come to the man. You self said y'all come to some kind of agreement. You will come to somebody. And then you got to look at your boundaries, habits, and values. If you want to, if you a crackhead, you're going to have a crackhead-ass girlfriend. You see what I'm saying? If you are, you something, it's like if you a decent person, you should have a decent-ass person with you, too. You see? Because that's what you want. That's what you're working for. Community. What kind of communities are you a part of? And that's even me. Like, I'm a part of this community. I'm not, like, I need Starbucks right now, y'all. I'm about to cry. I need these people so much because I don't get to be around people all the time. And so I come here and it's like, at least they say hi to me. At least they, like, nice to me. At least, you see what I'm saying? It's like, at least they just make me a part of that community. Like, I say good morning, I say goodbye. And it's like, they don't know how little that is, but how important it is for me. And probably for other people too, because sometimes it's the only type of people or type of love we get, you know what I'm saying? So that's it. How are you helping others? Make sure that's something you do too. Like, make sure you create a community with people too. If you see them on the street, say hi, say bye, see you later, how you doing? You don't have to get into their life. You don't have to go hang out with them. But just make sure you make a connection with people, especially after COVID-19. It's so easy to get lost in bullshit, and it's like, really, your life is still great. So anyway, that's it. It's Shantae Brown, Sugar Talk, Under Black Unicorn. Show y'all. Please have a great day. That's it. Have a good day.